The Gorge of Orlok is a natural pass between the mountains that border the ancient kingdoms and the steppes of the north. In the past, these mountains formed the kingdom's most advanced line of defense, and from them departed the raids of the conquering kings towards the rich and distant northlands. However, it is now centuries since the last of those raids, and even the gorge itself is beyond the present borders of the kingdom. All manner of malign creatures now lurk among the ruins of those ancient fortifications. In the days before the War of the Sword, one of the gems of the legendary Tomb of Blade was concealed there, though its fate has now been forgotten.
Yeah.
This is Velia, the blue gem, the deep aquamarine, guardian of the Tomb of the Sword, mounted over signs of the snail and the trident, ancient coat of arms of the fishermen of the Sea of Vinaya. Anticipating the enemy's plans, you have succeeded in liberating Velia, blue gem, set under the sign of the snail and the trident, ancient coat of arms of the fishermen of the Sea of Vinaya.